go ahead and state your name, your major, your current year standing, and your hobby that you're sharing with me today.
I'm Chloe Swanson. I am a business administration major with a management concentration and a Spanish minor. I'm technically a first year student here, but I have senior standing. I'm fourth year standing. And the hobby that I'm sharing with you today is baking.
Cool. So when did you first learn to start baking? And if by someone, by who?
So when I was really young, some of my earliest memories are from when my mom would have my brother and I sitting up on the counter as she would make brownies or cupcakes or literally anything in the kitchen. My brother and I would be sitting on the counter to lick the beater from the bowl. So as I got older, she started teaching me how to make certain things and different techniques of cooking and baking. So I would say my mom was very influential in my love of baking. I bake with my grandma too, but not as much anymore because I'm away at school, obviously, but definitely family members. I have baked with friends before, but I learned from my family.
Sure. Have you ever had any mistakes in the kitchen? If so, where did that take place?
Absolutely. Whenever you make something, you're probably going to have at least one mistake. There have been multiple times where I will put a spoon back in the bowl and it'll tip the bowl over. Can't tell you how many times there has been flour all over my kitchen floor from baking Christmas cookies or just cookies in general. At Wartburg, I baked brownies not too long ago, and we all love dorm fridges. My eggs ended up being frozen, so that's always a setback, but you get through it. You find different eggs, or you find a way to thaw your eggs, and it works out just fine.
Yeah. So what is your usual motivation to bake? Do you just bake for fun, or is there something behind that?
I started baking for fun. It's kind of a form of stress relief for me. So when I'm baking at Wartburg, it's usually for stress relief. Back home throughout my senior year, I decided, hey, I could make money off of like the cookies that I could sell. So that was more of a money was a motivator because I had monthly cookie sales going to friends, family, and literally everyone in between in my hometown. But normally I bake for fun as stress relief or just a relaxation or just because I have a sweet tooth.
Why does baking matter to you so much?
It's something that, like I said, one of my earliest memories is of me sitting on the counter in my kitchen where my mom would be, you know, making things with us. She was always very good at, like, letting us help her in the kitchen. Not necessarily a help, more of a hindrance, but it's definitely something my family does quite often for different occasions, or if it's just for our neighbors too, just to be friendly. So I think at school, that's something that keeps me tied back home. Having a kitchen nearby on campus is almost essential. It's something that I looked at when I toured buildings, so it keeps me in touch with my home life.
Yeah, okay, so last question. How do you feel when someone tries your dessert and a smile shows up on their face?
It's always better than a frown. seeing somebody smile from what I have made them, whether it is out of true enjoyment of the product or just being supportive, it always makes you feel good because you're doing something. Most of the time I don't bake for myself. I bake so that I can share it with friends and family. So knowing that they're liking what I made, or at least pretending to, makes you happy. You want to continue baking for them and continue sharing that.